Welcome back to AM Buffalo. You know what, it is so beautiful outside. I thought, why not come on out and have a chat with Rashaan O'Dell. He is a bass player. Actually, you play a lot of basses, like all the basses covered.
Covering all the basses.
Now, Rashaan is part of the CMC International Jazz Festival, which is kicking off tomorrow, going all weekend, and this is going to be an amazing festival. I want to say, what are you looking forward to? But probably all of it, but it's a little bit of a different festival. What makes it so awesome?
What makes it so awesome is you have a myriad of talent coming from all over the world, Drea Dunur, Roots, Collective, like Val Inc. I mean, and they all bring a different energy. Yeah, so it's, I mean, oh, Brent Burkhead is doing a master class, so you don't find that at every festival.
That's it. It's like more than just the music, because the masterclass is actually what's kicking everything off tomorrow. I have my pass with the list of everybody. Like, yeah, I'm going to be going and catching as many of the shows. Now, where are some of the locations? Because it is spread out around town.
It is spread out. There's the Hall Wall Cinema. There's the Trauf Music Hall.
Drea Dunur is going to be playing at the Trauf, isn't she? Because we spoke to her on Monday about that.
So, couple other venues, but it's going to be great. I'm totally looking forward to it. And then I think Walter is planning something for like VIPs.
Oh, really? So if you want to get a VIP ticket, that's something you can go online for, correct?
Correct. CMCJazzFest.org. .com.
Don't, you know what? I always find the .coms and the .orgs are always like so confusing. But ultimately, if you do Google CMC Jazz Fest Buffalo, you will find out everything you need to know about this festival.
Exactly.
And like you say, people are coming from all over the world. I mean, there's even a performer from France who's in town.
Yes, Scott Tixier. Love him dearly. He's phenomenal. He's, I can't say enough about him. He's a composer. He's a violinist. He's done everything from Stevie Wonder to movies, film.
Wow, that's amazing. And where will he be performing?
I'll be performing with him, Brent Burkhead, Alan Metner, and of course, the great Walter Kent.
Oh my gosh, it's so amazing. You know what I find really interesting about, I mean, you're like a session musician, aren't you? You play with different bands. What's it like adapting to the different styles? Because of course every performer has their unique style, correct?
Oh yeah, definitely. And the thing about it, you just have to be open to whatever everybody else is doing and be okay with it, you know? So, and that it makes it work. You know, it'd be sensitive, I guess, if you will.
That sounds like a good lesson for life, you know? Would you say, you know, you kind of have to go with the flow?
Yeah, you do. You do. But then you can also be yourself. So it's like a conversation. So if maybe, like, you have something to say, I have an input, and this guy has an input, and, you know, we come to agreeance, or we say, hey, but what about, let's think this way. And so we do that.
Oh, my gosh. It's like the magic of jazz.
Yeah, magic.
When you got into music, were you straight away drawn to jazz, or were there other sort of, I guess, musical genres that you loved?
No, actually jazz was not my first. My dad had a plethora of albums. So everything from Queen to Stevie Wonder. Queen is my favorite all-time rock band though.
Killer Queen. Yes, oh my gosh, yes. Oh my goodness, Freddie Mercury.
Yeah.
Rest in peace, we love you.
Yeah.
Wow, that's unbelievable. Oh, you know what, I just love it. It's going to be a really fantastic festival. It's going to be one for people who are music lovers and then people who just want to be entertained. You can see the details are up on the screen right now. If you want to get your tickets, CMC Jazz Fest, it's the CMC International Jazz Festival. It is here all this weekend in Buffalo. There are going to be amazing shows all over town. And keep your eye open for this guy, because Rashaan, you are going to be with a bunch of the amazing musicians who are performing this weekend.
It's going to be amazing. And then we definitely want to give a shout out to all the major sponsors. Channel 7, of course.
That's us!
Embassy Suites, Cullen Foundation, and Villa Maria College.
Amazing. Couldn't do it without them. Thank you so much for joining us. This has been awesome. I'm really looking forward to the show.